When the first satyrs attacked Delphi, my husband was quick to take sword against the beasts. He and a few others fought bravely, but were soon outnumbered. Stranger, I've seen him in my dreams. He told me he cannot cross the river Styx to Hades until his death is avenged. And he said his killer was part boar and part man. He said the beast hides underground, somewhere around Parnassus. I dreamt of my husband again. His shade rests peacefully in the land of the dead.